I know where you were 25 years ago. I think I was laying a little league. Gets Comtois. Nice little feed, cutting in front. Henry. Silverberg scores!
Following is Silverberg. Chopped at Mathot. Silverberg still with it. Turnaround shot, and it scores!
With his fourth team after starting with the Ducks, going to Edmonton in New Jersey. Feeds the point. That shot doesn't get through, and streaking behind the defense, Silverberg from Comtois. He scores!
Down low, goes all the way through. Raquel is there. Fowler. Getzlaff fakes. Slides it through. Sanky again with the rebound. Put in by Silverberg.
It's a pretty physical second line they have out there with Tkachuk and Neal. Here's Silverberg. He scores!
Goal crease and goes to the bench. Extra attack drawn. He won't even get there in time. Silverberg to the empty net.
Of Peter Mrazek. Tkachuk with a heavy shot, he scores!
Silverberg trying to get away from Nico Hischier. The 19-year-old tracks him out high. Manson keeps it in the zone. Silverberg now has a little bit of room. Throws it to the net, he scores! Force wide, he centers, broken up as it went off the skate of Silverberg. And it's lobbed to center. Montour finds Pagliano. Here comes Silverberg!
Comes back over to this side, takes a shot, tipped in front by Richie, rebound Silverberg, score!
Back to good health on the blue line for the Ducks, and there's a shot, score, Silverberg!
For deflection, Crosby, Gensel was in front as well, Ducks get the clear, but only as far as center. Malkin 2 points in the game. His pocket pick, mishandled in a breakaway, short-handed Silverberg, it's in and he scores!
Silverberg shot, punched away by the blocker of Markstrom, who does not have a stick. And the Ducks try to keep the play alive, and they score! Silverberg knifes down the slot, converts. And he's screaming at the official as he gets back up, and I think he's going to get an unsportsmanlike conduct here. Ducks get it to the front of the net, all kinds of room for Henrique, they score! Great pass over the side of the net. And again, Delzato has it in the neutral zone. Just chips it across the line. Grant back to Silverberg, rolling puck, score!
Montour just retreating here as the second power play unit gets over the boards.
Jones feeds it in for Shore. His backhander hit the post, it's underneath Dubnyk, they score! Max Jones came in there.
I think Jacob
Shore
Silverberg
was in there, and Silverberg as well.
Game against San Jose. They take Landeskog off of that line.
Silverberg steals it center and scores. He got the water bottle high, short side on Grubauer. On his own.
Yeah, good news on Devin Shore, by the way. It looks like it's not going to be anything long term.
Manson scores.
Corey Perry driving to the front of the goal. Loose puck gets put wide as Silverberg picks it up behind the net. Silverberg turns, shoots, scores.
Shore keeps the puck in the Nashville zone across to Larson. Can't get his shot through. Initially blocked. Now does get it to the net. Raquel got a little piece of that. Silverberg steps out and scores!
Yeah, they ended up defeating the Devils for the Cup that night. We're going to see New Jersey next week on that trip east. Play back in. Devin Shore. And he scores through a screen!
Forced to the backhand as he goes to the left corner. Ekblad kept him to the outside. Off the back of the goal, and Raquel recovers it in front. Silverberg scores on the backhand, and the Ducks lead for the third time tonight. Chris crossing in the neutral zone, Raquel and Silverberg. They gain the line. Silverberg right down Main Street scores. Jacob Silverberg wins it for the Ducks. Behind the net, Anze Kopitar. Game clock to a minute 20. Doughty got him away of Raquel. Loose puck to Silverberg, who sets a career high with his 24th goal of the year into the empty net. Brown gains the line, walks.